Seth, I'm out here to disappoint you on multiple levels.
Oh, like you do to your husband every single night?
So first, you're not gonna rattle my cage by calling me out here or with your childish insults about my husband. And second, speaking of my husband, well, Triple H isn't here tonight.
Oh, color me surprised, Steph. Well, if Triple H isn't here tonight, then I gotta be honest, I really don't care about you. So I care about your coward of a husband, and I'd like to know if you could tell me, when are you gonna let him off his leash?
You're right about one thing. Triple H is afraid. He's afraid of what he might do to you. He's afraid that you're going to bring out that dark side of him that he tries so hard to keep hidden. And he's afraid that he will destroy what he at one time thought was his greatest creation. And besides, the truth is, I asked him to stay away.
Well, if you expect me and all these good people here to believe that, then you are far more delusional than you look.
Delusional?
Yeah, you're crazy.
I'm delusional, I'm crazy. Okay, let's paint a picture here, Seth. So at one point in time, you were with the Authority, you were riding high, you were the WWE champion, and then you decided to turn your back on us. You became a traitor, and what happened? When's the last time you've seen championship gold? What was that, Money in the Bank? Oh, and who had to sit out and watch WrestleMania because he was injured last year, and who, because of his actions at NXT on Saturday night, was banned from the Royal Rumble? Who's that, Seth? Oh yeah, that's right, that's you. So who's delusional? As a matter of fact, Seth, you shouldn't be out here calling out my husband. You should be begging us both for forgiveness.
You want me to apologize?
Yes,
to you?
Yes, I do.
To your husband? You want me to apologize to these people?
You know what, as a matter of fact, they don't deserve an apology, but I do.
She is the boss, so Steph, look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that over the last 2 months, I've exposed your husband for the gutless snake that he really is. I called him out, what did he do? He had security do his dirty work. And who is that? Who is that guy that stood out there in that suit? That is not Triple H. That is not the game. That is not the cerebral assassin. That's a scared dude is what that is. And if you think going to NXT was bad for business, what happens when I show up at WWE headquarters, huh? What happens when I invade the next board of directors meeting? How the suit and ties in New York gonna like that? How's your father gonna feel about that? Or better yet, what happens when I show up at your front step and one of your little kids answers the door, Steph? The bottom line is, this doesn't end until I get my hands on Triple H and I slay the king.
You know what, Seth? I lied. Triple H is on his way to this arena right now. Triple H is coming, and he's coming for you.
Oh my goodness. I can't believe it.
The game is on his way to Monday Night Raw, and the confrontation, it's finally gonna happen tonight with Seth Rollins.